to fight?
Yes!
Want to fight?
Yes!
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Because people know where I come from. I come from Nigeria. Very far. You destroy me. You know me. I got a very big kingdom. Do you know where I come from?
Oh, you have a big kingdom.
Very big kingdom.
So what's your position in your kingdom?
What do you want to know for? Are you trying me? I'll fight you there.
Oh, you want to fight?
Yes!
What are the evil you have done to her?
So many things!
Like what?
Destroy her, destroy her family, destroy everything! About her, nothing is going on with her!
So what about the men that come to her for marriage?
Disappointment! Disappointment everywhere! Everywhere disappointment!
Who is the cook?
I'm the cook! Oh, of course!
So who gave her the mark here?
I'm the one who gave her.
Oh, you're the one?
Yes! Disappointment!
What is the mark for? Answer me!
Oh! For the kingdom.
Oh, for the kingdom.
Everything.
She works for you.
Yeah.
What kind of work does she do for you?
Agent to me.
Uh-huh.
Do everything I want her to do.
What kind of work does she do for you?
Many, many. Oh.
What assignment did you give her?
So many assignments. So many. No marriage for her. Nothing, nothing. Even business, when she do business, nothing is moving.
And so who is the cause?
I'm the cause now, of course.
What have you done to her family?
Family, nothing is moving though. I've destroyed everything. Everything like that, I've destroyed it one by one. He's more than drunker. The other one, nothing, 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 nothing.
So who is the cause?
I'm the one.
You're the one. Get out! Die! Of Jesus Christ.
Oh, regardez votre écran, cher téléspectateur.
Oh, you want to fight?
Yes!
Want to fight?
Yes!
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Because you know where I come from. I come from Nigeria. Very far. You destroy me. You know me. I got a very big kingdom. Do you know where I come from?
Oh, you have a big kingdom.
Very big kingdom.
So what's your position in your kingdom?
What do you want to know for? Are you trying me? I'll fight you.
Oh, you want to fight?
Yes! Every time for her life, now dead where she did dream, dead, dead. She go sleep like this, dream.
So who is the cause?
I say I be the cause, you know the year.
So you are the one?
Yes, and if you be, I go fight you here.
Oh, you want to fight me?
I fight everybody here because I have force.
Oh, you have force?
Yeah, I fight everyone. Even
okay.
Like all these people, I can fight them. Fight everyone here. No one can compare with me. I can boss you.
Come here. Your time is up.
Regardez, votre
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes, yes, Dieu.
In the name of Jesus,
Jésus-Christ.
Your time is up.
Hey, you wait to be our own same Lord.
La délivrance.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Dans la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Jesus Christ is interested in the soul of this lady. You are a stranger. You are a demon.
Do you know something? This lady, she's
Jésus-Christ contient.
Very long time ago, when the father carry him from Nigeria, carry him come for this Cameroon to come and do many, many people. Melesi, Melesi, Melesi.
To do what?
Your papa be needing doctor now.
Uh-huh.
Your papa the carry lady.
Okay, the father brought a witch doctor.
The father says say, now witch doctor. Uh-huh. And the father says say, carry the lady go to one another native doctor.
Okay, carry this lady.
Carry what like this. The problem for the lady here.
I
hear.
Do that, a witch doctor.
For another native doctor. He tell him, go carry the so blade. Come the blade they get. Later on, the guy starts sick. Your papa run die. Now where your papa say, you, now you take the thing. Come you do people.
So, she's the successor.
That's why your papa be talk because your papa be like and too much.
So take over the charm.
And that's why your papa be talk because your papa be like and too much. Anytime that's why your papa go love and say, child, this my baby, you too fine. Now you go be for that place.
So that's how you entered her.
Saint-Esprit. Il a fait disparaître ce document en le clouant sur le poteau du supplice. La puissance de
Jésus-Christ
a dans sa vie. Regardez sa réaction, chers téléspectateurs. Regardez sa réaction comme elle est sous l'influence du Saint-Esprit. Elle tombe dans la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Regardez.
Okay, she's free.
My name is Bwami Mary Nash.
I come from Mutengene. The problem that brought me in Ark of God Covenant Ministry was problem of spiritual attack, setback, frustration, and spirit of loss.
Alors, son cœur est rempli d'allégresse, sa bouche abonde de joie de ce que le Seigneur a fait dans sa vie. Elle retourne toute la gloire entière à l'Éternel et dit que le problème qu'elle a mené ici au mystère de l'âge de l'alliance de Dieu, ce problème d'attaque maléfique, esprit de convoitise et problème de régression dans sa vie.
All started like this when I was 13 years old because my father is a witch doctor. So he carried me and my brother and my sister to another witch doctor in Nigeria. And when we went there, they asked us to sit on the big stone and they brought a chicken and the turn around in our head and use a blade to blade us. So from then, my father died in 2013. From that 2013, I started experiencing many things in my life. At times, I will sit like this. A voice will be speaking in me that if I move, I will fall down and die. So I call my mom. I explain that to my mom. So my mom also explained it to one of my uncle. So then my uncle said that we have to go back to that witch doctor to go and remove all those things. And before then, my father, when he was still alive, he usually called me and that his wife that I should come and take this, do this. You give me so many things to give to those people who can come there.
Alors, elle nous dit qu'au vivant de son papa avait beaucoup l'habitude de lui donner beaucoup d'affection. Il devait beaucoup partager beaucoup de repas avec des choses pour elle.
So, at that time, they took us back to that witch doctor. We reached there that the witch doctor is dead also. So the son was there. So his son also do the same thing that his father did to us when we went there.
À la recherche de solutions, on nous dit qu'on l'a amené chez ce marabout qui était au Nigeria. Lorsqu'ils sont arrivés là-bas, ce marabout était déjà décédé. C'est son fils qui l'avait succédé. Et son fils a encore fait le même rituel satanique sur eux.
And since that time, as I came back, things get worse at my side. Nothing is moving in me and my family. I traveled to my labo and I was there for 1 year. And the money that I went with it, I never made use with the money. The money just went like that.
Elle nous dit que c'est ainsi que la vie est redevenue une amertume. Pour eux, parce que les choses sont passées de mal en pis. Elle nous dit que quelques temps après, elle allait à Malabo parce que son frère aîné l'a appelé de venir. Mais de retour, lorsque ils rentraient tous deux ici au pays, son frère aîné a pris son argent.
And from that time, one day I was sleeping. I have a nightmare as I draw tattoo on my body. And the next day, I just have the urge to go and draw the tattoo. So I draw here in my hand and the other one here in my neck. And
elle nous montre le tatouage qu'elle a eu à dessiner sur son épaule et sur son cou. Elle dit que avant de dessiner ce tatouage, elle a eu un songe dans lequel elle a dessiné le tatouage sur son corps. Et lorsqu'elle s'est levée le matin suivant, elle allait dessiner ce tatouage sur son épaule et sur son cou.
So, started from that time, when a man comes to propose for me for a marriage, I will just have disappointment. Before then, I have 4 men that I went to blood covenant with them. And at the end of the day, I could not even get married to them.
Elle ajoute toutes ces misères qui étaient dans sa vie, dans le sens qu'elle a eu beaucoup de déceptions en mariage. Elle dit que 4 hommes ont eu à demander sa main en mariage, mais avant le processus, elle lui a fait le pacte de sang avec ces derniers, mais c'était toujours en vain.
Like for example, the first guy that would come to me, that time my father was still alive, so he came and proposed for me for marriage. So later on, my father said that no, that he don't want that guy. So because of the love that I was having for the guy, I decided to go with the guy. And we live for 1 month. He come to come and do my knock door. So my father decided and accepted. So when we went back, the guy said that because of the love that we love ourselves, he want us to go to that blood covenant. The second one also come and he's also proposed for me for marriage. And we did the same thing, the blood covenant.
Alors elle dit que c'était des hommes, elle la retient dans sa vie parce que le deuxième monsieur est encore devenu demi-année. Sa mère en mariage, ils ont encore fait un pacte de sang.
So since then, I told my mother that mommy, there's something that is going wrong with me because this is not normal. I want to come to Ark of God Covenant Ministry for my deliverance.
Et alors qu'elle a parlé de tout cela à sa maman, et sa maman a suggéré qu'il fallait qu'elle vienne ici au ministère de lâcher l'alliance de Dieu pour sa délivrance.
That is why I came here and I got opportunity to get into the prayer line when a man of God, Apostle John Chi, delivered me.
C'est ainsi que lorsqu'elle est arrivée ici, elle a eu la grâce d'être sur la ligne de prière et le serviteur de Dieu, Apostle John Chi, dans la directive du Saint-Esprit, l'a délivré.
When I was there in prayer line, Apostle John Chi, when he was approaching me, something was telling me I should run away. Something was telling me I should go and fight him. So at the end, I started manifested and later on, I saw myself in the ground.
Alors, elle nous dit que sur cette ligne de prière, lorsque le serviteur de Dieu, Apostle John Chi, a ministré la prière dans la puissance du Saint-Esprit, l'esprit malsain qui était en elle lui a demandé d'attaquer le serviteur de Dieu, Apostle John Chi, mais elle ne pouvait pas parce que le Saint-Esprit, le serviteur de Dieu, Apostle John Chi, était envahi par le Saint-Esprit. Et tout au long, tout ce qu'elle s'est rendue compte, c'est qu'elle a reçu sa délivrance dans la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
After the deliverance, I'm fine. I've slept well. I could not see all those dead people in my dream or swimming in the ocean or in the sea again.
Elle nous dit alors qu'après sa délivrance, elle ne voit plus les personnes décédées dans ses cauchemars. Elle ne nage plus dans la rivière. Elle est une nouvelle créature à l'Éternel.
My advice for the viewers over all over the world is that there is nothing that is impossible to God, no matter the situation that you are passing through in your life. Because I never knew that I will live to this day or today and standing in front of people here to testify about my life. I knew that I will die, but just because I was trusting in God and I know that there is nothing that is impossible to God, today, yeah, I'm giving my testimony.
Ainsi faisant, elle dit que par la grâce divine, elle a un témoignage vivant parce qu'elle se tient maintenant devant nous pour partager son témoignage avec le peuple de Dieu.
My promise to God is that continue serving to the rest of my life.
Alors elle prie que Dieu lui donne la grâce pour qu'elle puisse le servir le restant de ses jours.